All right, let's do some main New York City factory footage.